Alright, here's the book, and enjoy. As you can see, it's nighttime, and here's what the World Trade Center should usually look like. Huh.